Let's take a look of a piloted directional valve animation, courtesy of Practical Hydraulics. Let's look at how it is inside and see how it works. The top valve is the pilot and the bottom valve is the piloted. When coil A is energized, flow goes from P to B, and from A to T. When coil B is energized, flow goes from P to A, and from B to T. Don't forget to like us and subscribe to our channel. Bye.